Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm Warwick and you're watching Gas Tax Garage, here to help you figure out how to build your dream garage. And today we're going to talk about the 180,000 lumens of light I have in my garage. So let's jump right into it. If you're new to the channel, thanks for stopping by. If you're a longtime subscriber, always good to have your back. Check out the link down below because I'm running a $3,700 tool giveaway. All you gotta do is subscribe to the channel and leave a comment on my videos. Every comment is one entry per video. Now, if you want some cool merch, check out GasTax.com. Every dollar spent is 3 entries. Let's jump into the light. So guys, about 6 months ago, I redid my garage and I have a whole video about that. So be sure you check that out over here if you wanna see everything about it. Just a brief highlight. I am going in depth about everything pretty soon, so make sure you subscribe so you don't miss that. But today we're gonna go over the light. Now these lights I got because I didn't want any of those hexagon or octagon or whatever shaped lights. I do like the traditional lights. Also, I don't like a busy ceiling per se. Now these lights are recommended by Obsessed Garage, Matt Moman himself. As he puts it, they aren't the best, but they work just great until he finds the best. For me, they are perfect. I'm not gonna replace them. So let's jump into some specs. These are 48 inches long by 14 inches wide and 4 inches deep. I have 16 fixtures in here and these are 4 bulb fixtures. Each bulb is one-sided LED bulb and it is frosted. These bulbs are also 5 Kelvin bulbs. Now I have all my lights surface mounted with exposed conduit because I think that looks cool, but you can also chain mount these lights. Each fixture draws 0.74 amps, so you should be good with a typical house breaker. Now guys, that is just a quick to the point video about my lights. If you want these lights for your garage, which I highly recommend, check out the link down below for the best pricing and also help support the channel. But guys, as always, thanks a lot for tuning in. And until next time, I'll see you then.